Before we start this video, an Alora Rsps, I'm hosting a pork giveaway. I'm giving away 3 bonds to 3 different winners. This is a really pork giveaway to 3 different winners, as I said. How to join my massive giveaway? Please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your ingin in down below. Yeah, let's go with the video. Yeah, today as said, we are once again back at Alora Rsps, and Alora Rsps doing really awesome. There are now 433 players online. It's not even peaked right now, so make sure to join. The link is description down below. And yeah, today this is my next episode of Hardcore Ironman, and I really hope you enjoy. Hopefully we are a little bit more lucky on barrels, and yeah, I talked enough. Let's go with the first clip. Hola. Dinner for two, that's me and you, that's very simple. Dinner removed, okay, we through, but I ain't finished yet. Can I slide with you? Spend the night with you? Just let me write and it keep dripping from my signature. I feel like your body inspired my intentions. You left the squad hanging, it's only time with us. You know I vibe different, cause you know my mind different. Her eyes saying my room, her body saying heaven, no God.
Tell me what you want, I go repeat. Tell me what you need, I go deep, deep, yeah. When I fall in love, I go deep, deep, yeah. You can copy that like it's easy, yeah. You look like you need proper. Come get this vitamin D power, proper. Be ready to touch when I reach it, yeah. I go eat it up, I know vegan, yeah. I make that thing go wild. I go make that thing run water. I go make you sing my song. There's a meeting in my bed. In my bed. There's a meeting in my bed. In my bed. There's a meeting in my bed. My bed. There's a meeting. On my knees for that. Ah, oh, you touch my soul like Sunday. Sunday. I touch your feet in a different way. Ah, oh, oh. Everything you need, no cap. Call me when you need top top. Ah, I make that thing go wild. I go make that thing run water. I go make you sing my song. There's a meaning in my bed. In my bed. There's a meaning in my bed.
So far we only got the Guthans helm, the Guthans warspear, which is pork, and the Varix flail. I mean, we got the Guthans spear and the helm, and we only did plate legs and the plate body only. I kinda wanna grind for those, but I think my viewers wanna see some new content soon. But so far we got like 8.6 mil on the tab right here. Even with all the iron stuff, so you guys can see we got a bunch of runes right here, bunch of keys right here soon, limewood roots, a lot of vine of zamrock, and actually a clue scroll, some bolts right here which you can use soon for the fire cave, so we can try the fire cave soon out. And I think my next goal for now is to get the defender. The dragon defender would be a good upgrade for me, but yeah, let's see how that goes. So I'm trying now to enter the Varios gold for the defender. Yeah, we could enter it. And I think the iron gear should be enough right now to get some tokens. I think we're gonna get like 1k tokens soon. It used to be like this if I'm not wrong. Yeah, let's go. Oh, we don't even need the shield, so I can drop that shit. Okay. And then the iron warrior is here. I'm not even sure how many tokens we get from those, but let's have a check out on that now. And we get how many? 10 tokens. That's not a lot. I think we need a lot of more, so yeah, this is gonna take a while for sure, but iron gear is obviously not strong, so we can easily one hit that almost. As you guys can see, it's 20 HP, so I would highly recommend to do that, on my opinion. I don't wanna like take the risk to die on here, and yeah, hopefully that's not gonna happen. I think I'm gonna do a few tokens and gonna start with the grind for the defender, and then hopefully we're lucky, so let's do that now. Okay, we made about 200 tokens now. Went pretty fast if you ask me, just only like 5 minutes, and yeah, pretty worth it. As you guys can see, it was a good choice to use the iron armor, and now we just go upstairs right here and try to kill some cyclops for the defenders. Hopefully that goes well, not gonna lie. On the regular runescape I was pretty dry on those, and yeah, my goal obviously are the dragon defenders, and yeah, let's do it. Okay, once we have a defender we have to speak to her again, otherwise we're not getting any other defenders. And hopefully these cyclops are not hitting good, but we can train really decent on them, not gonna lie. But yeah, stats looking good so far. We got 70 strength, 67 attack and 60 defense. We're getting that 70 soon, and yeah, hopefully these cyclops are not taking that long. I'm gonna use the bones and bury them, and yeah, let's see when we get the first defender. Well, it seems like I'm super unlucky right now. 100 tokens gone already, my food is gone, and we didn't get any defender so far, which is kinda unlucky, so I kinda expect we have to grind for those on the next episode, because yeah, I have to make like, I have to get like a lot of tokens right here, otherwise it's gonna take ages to get all of the defenders. But we need a defender, it's necessary. Otherwise it's gonna take a long way to kill NPCs, on my opinion. And my goal is to get the whip as well soon, so we need to level Slayer as well. But we need the defender first of all, and then we go to Barrows, because we need that fucking Drain Defender and the full Guthans gear. We already got the War Spear, as you guys can see, and the helmet, so I need to grind more barrels. I don't have any choice. I want only the full Guthans, then I'm good to go. But yeah, doesn't look like it today that we're getting any defenders. Kinda sad move, not gonna lie.